For the E melodic minor scale, we're going to remove the cards for the sixth and seventh degrees. We raise them on the way up, which means we'll be playing C sharp, D sharp to the E, and then on the way down, we'll be playing the D and the C. So going up and going down.